Caps for sale, caps for sale, 50 cents a cap.
But nobody wanted caps today.
He walked out of town.
Finally, he found somewhere to rest. And then he took a nap.
And then he woke up nice and refreshed.
He felt the top of his head and he only felt his checkered cap. Then he looked up into the tree.
He shook his finger and said, "You monkeys, give me back my caps." And the monkeys, they shake their hand and said, "Tzz, tzz, tzz."
And then the pillar shook both of his fingers and said, "You monkeys, you give me back my hats." And the monkeys shook both of their fingers back and said, "Tzz, tzz."
Then he stomped one foot and said, "You monkey deal, you better give me back my caps." And all the monkeys stomped one of their foot and said, "Tzz, tzz, tzz."
Then the peddler was so angry, he stomped both of his feet and said, "You monkeys, give me back my caps or else."
Tzz, tzz, tzz.
And then the peddler threw off his unchecked cap, and the monkeys threw all the brown caps, all the red caps, all the blue caps, and all the gray caps, and fall to the ground.
So he stacked all the black caps, all the brown caps, all the blue caps, and all the red caps in a neat pile. And then he walked back into town with all his brown caps, all his black caps, and all his blue caps, and all his red caps.
Caps, caps for sale, 50 cents a cap.